first the same number here, 8. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 62 but not greater? 8 multiplied by 8 is 64, is greater. Therefore, multiplied by 7 is 56, is not greater. Perfect. Therefore, subtract 62 minus, okay, subtract is 6. 6 is here. Can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3. 8 divided by 2 is 4. Finish.